Higiniit ng Philippine Chamber of Commerce and Industry na pwedeng saluhin ng travel industry ang mga manggagawang posibleng mawala ng trabaho kapag tuluyan ang ipinasara ang mga Philippine offshore gaming operations sa bansa. Ayon kay PCCI President George Barcelon, unti-unti nang nagbubukas ang industriya ng turismo, kaya posibleng maraming magbukas na oportunidad para sa mga manggagawa. Una nang sinabi ng grupo ng mga POGO workers na nasa 23,000 ang mawawalan ng trabaho kapag ipinasara ang POGO.
The issue here is really a has to be calibrated. In the sense that if our Bureau of Revenue together with the law enforcement can effectively monitor the POGO operators. Tama naman yung sinabi nila na yung mga pwest na na-collect natin, malaking bagay for the country. But we know that somehow the collection is not as ideal. Okay? And the back noises that's happening on the peace and order sort of give us, you know, we don't want to project that image to the world. Now that we're telling the world with the visit of President BBM that we're ready for business, and peace and order is on top of mind.